put that box?
I have no idea.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Amen. Whose birthday is it?
Jesus!
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus! Amen!
Amen!
Whose birthday is it?
Jesus!
Amen!
Good morning, and Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Yes. Amen, let's stand and praise the Lord this morning.
Oh,
hug and greet them. Somebody you don't know.
Amen.
Yeah. We've worked very hard the last few weeks, and kind of a lot of a racket back there, so. They've been working very hard on the drums. We're going to be doing the drummer boy, and we're going to do another song. And the scripture is called Luke 2, 10, and 11. And at this time, and I'm going to introduce our Sunday school class one by one and have them pick up their drums and bring them up. And we're going to start with Olivia. They're all special.
Amen.
There ain't none alike. As you know, if you have more than one child, or grandchild. Okay, we got Jason. Pick up your drum. Very good, very good. We got June. And I've been calling her June Bug. I have to pick up your drum, June.
Get your drum.
June, get your drum. It's all right. So I got to stop calling her June Bug now. She had her birthday. She's growing up. So June, if I call you June Bug, you say, now, Miss Vita, I'm June. We got Ruger. He just had a birthday. All right, okay.
That's it.
You know, children are a gift from the Lord, and I'll be honest, we're glad that you trust us with your children. I mean, that's not taken lightly these days, believe us. Got Cola. See how they're all standing attention? Yeah, Cola, right over here. Cola. Okay, Ron. Abby. Miley. Erinira, I don't know if I'm still saying that right. I called her Anaya for a long time, so. Cameron. We're all having their moment right here. Lacey.
Yes.
Miss Lee, if you want. Hold that up. Miss Lee. about 3 weeks ago.
Where do you want me, ma'am?
Just right back here. And then you say the words. Okay.
Being sick is never convenient. That's why Care Now is open late 7 days a week. Walk in or check in online at carenow.com.
Okay. Now, everybody
sit
thank you.
gift. And the main gift he wants really from all of you is just your own lives to come to. Because he died for you. But they all... Now, we've asked all the children what gift would they like to do other than drumming. Some of them still want to drum, and that's okay. So we've got different gifts that the kids want to present for the glory of Jesus. And you know, it don't matter if they're natural, because we got Olympics. Olympics! Those are people that actually got the silver and gold for a natural gift. I mean, God had to give it to them, whether we got spiritual gifts. So we're here this year to try to find out the giftings in this children and help develop them for the Lord, for His glory. So, okay, Olivia, you're okay. So we're going to start off here. We got Jason. He said he wanted to draw, so this may take him a little while. So we're going to put this little board up here. And we're going to see what Jason's going to come up here with. You just draw. Okay. He's going to be a great artist. He may be a prophetic artist. We got people that draw and paint while a message is going on. And they're actually doing the message in their art. So just go ahead and use whatever color you want. Okay, then we got Ruger. He wants to be a builder. So we're going to have him bring his little thing over here. Got it? Thank you very much. And we're going to have him be a... So we're going to see what he comes up with. He may be building cities for God. He may be building churches to worship in. And he'll get it open there. He likes to build. We need builders. Not tear downers. Okay, then. What we're going to do, let's see here. We got runners. How many runners we got in here? Yeah! So what we're going to do, we're going to do a tag team with the runners. And they're going to run around once in the church, and they're going to pass it off to the next runner. Because we got some that want to run for the Lord.
Amen.
And that's okay. May they run and not get weary. And well doing.
There you go.
So, Colma. Colby, I tell you, this is a natural born runner right here. I let go of his hand, the other hand, for 1 second. It's like, where did he go? I may be long-legged, but I couldn't keep up with him. So, Colby, we're going to take this all the way around. Okay, we're going to pass on to the time, okay? It's called patience and waiting. We're going to have to carry him. So, Colby, we're going to run. Show me how fast you go. Go all the way around. Okay, pass And we still got Ruger over here in the building. We got Jesse doing his picture.
And I think
we have, for you to help enhance that too, so that's coming because you do like to dance. Now we got to build a house. Oh. Where did the mic come from?
She's got it.
Oh, okay. She already got it. She's got this. She's going to be comfortable behind that mic.
see, you are the peace in my troubled sea.
Ruger's the little builder here. Ruger, you want to show what you're doing here? I know you had some helping hands over here.
Amen.
And you know, we think you're such a good sport for just sharing that. So show what you done, Ruger. He wants to modify it here now. Let him modify it. See what we got here. He's you know, if you don't like something, you can start all over on it. That right? That's right. I've had a few in my life. Okay, let Ruger finish. Let Ruger finish. What do you want to show us, Ruger? And Braun, he decided he wanted to help Bill too. Braun, you want to show what you made? You want to show Braun? Yep. You want to show everybody? Hold it up.
Turn around here, Braun, so we can get you.
Wow, look at that.
Well, Braun decided, yeah. Come over here, Braun. I know your mom and dad want to get a little picture of you there.
Right.
Yeah. That's what Braun wanted to do, yeah. He's going to do buildings too, yeah.
Good boy, Braun.
He may have to build those buildings that his dad did, a barman has to go through, and he may have to start building back up. Okay, Ruger, what you got here? Okay, everybody, why don't you go over back where your drums are, so we got something for you. Y'all stand over there. We're going to let Ruger finish. Yeah, we got a prize for each other. Yeah, why don't you all let Ruger finish. What you got there, Ruger? And Ron, can you step over there? And Amelia? Yeah, Amelia actually drew a little bit on the other side. She just stepped on in. Good job drawing. Okay, Cola. Jason? Still drawing? Jason still wants to do a little bit more artwork. We'll let him do that while we finish. Okay, if everyone in the line up here,
everybody get in front of your
cans. Get in front of your drums, and you get a take them home. You work very hard on it. They made their own designs. We like to be creative. We don't have to sit there and think, oh, you got to do it this way. Because too much creativity is being taken out of kids nowadays. We want them to create. God was the creator, and they got the creator in them. So I want all of you, besides Jason, I want you to come over. Ruger, is this your file here, right here? You want to go show everybody what you're doing there? Go come over here and show everybody. Yeah. Yeah, that's Ruger's creation. Fine job, Ruger. Fine job. Yeah. He's already ready to clean up. See, he's learning to clean up his mess. Isn't that awesome? I don't know about you, but sometimes God can only clean up the messes I got into sometimes.
There you go.
I can clean up my mess. Have you ever been there?
Oh, yeah.
Thank God he can do it.
Amen.
And learn it's no right or wrongs. We love these kids. Are you done? Okay, we wait till we're all helping. See, we got little helpers here to help pick up. That's good. And I'll get it back in the bag nice with me. Good job. Once you do that, I want to get y'all get together and
see
them.
Everybody. Good job picking up. Good job. We appreciate that. Everybody
get your drum. I know. Yeah, I know.
Everybody get your drum. Hey, Colby, where's your drum, Colby? Lydia, where's your drum? Why don't you come? Okay, come on over here. Want you guys all on?
Got it.
See, Miss Lita, she's got some things here to pass out for.
Okay.
And while she's getting ready to do that, Ruger, he's getting zipped up so the bars don't fall out.
Sit it right there.
Good job. Good job. Everybody give them all a hand clap. Very nice. Where are you supposed to be? Can't get them
out. But yes.
Very good.
Show what you did.
Okay.
Teacher. That's your box to pass out there.
Okay, Jason. You want to tell us what you drew here? Jason, here. I'll hold that up for you.
God died on the cross for everyone.
Amen.
Drawing. turn it around here if we can. Very good job. Very good job. Camille, what were you doing here? Can you tell us? Can you tell us what you were doing? It's all right. It's okay. So she was drawing over here. It's the old pretty collar she picks out.
That's right. Amen.
Okay, y'all sit down. Have a seat. Every night, have a seat. We got something special for all of you. You can bring that picture with you. You gotta take that home with you. Yeah, you just take that home.
Let me pass these out first, and then you can give them those last and then we can
okay.
Name them.
Okay. Yeah, now go ahead. You can go back with your grandparents, your parents.
Not yet.
So, after we get done passing
hey,
out.
Amelia, I need you. Aunt Leah's got something for you. Come get it. Thank you. Go back and sit down. Don't open it yet.
I can't have
it.
Amen. Amen. Get your can. Hey, get your can. Go get the sticks.
Ron needs to get his
along with the drums. They practiced on Dow Rods for a long time. Those things were so beat up. That's and they said, oh, we have drumsticks. Do we have drumsticks? I said, yes, people have drumsticks. So. That's Ron.
I can do that. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, everybody.
About the birth of Jesus that really stands out to me is out of Matthew, and it's down chapter 2, and it's when the wise men, and it said when they, verse 2:10, and when they saw the star, they were thrilled with great joy, and on going into the house, they saw the child and Mary, his mother, and they fell down. They didn't kneel down, folks, as you see in the paintings. They literally, the wise men, fell down and laid prostrate before the King of Kings. I encourage you here, coming up in 2019, in Psalms 91, verse 1, says, those who dwell in the secret place of the Most High God shall remain fixed and stable. And I'm telling you, I want to encourage you, the 2019, I encourage you to set aside some time. And even in this, we're rolling here, Christmas, Jesus' birthday's coming up here on Tuesday. I encourage you to set aside some time for Him and find some place that is just you and Him, some place that's personal, a secret place. Perhaps it's not even in your home. Perhaps it's when you're driving down the road. Perhaps it's going and sitting on a park bench. Or just somewhere where you can be alone with God and spend some time in His presence. Because his presence, and his presence is everything you'll ever need. And you know, it was because of his birth that we can do everything we're doing here today. And as you, and the greatest gift that he gave you and I was himself. And one thing Jesus did as he was born into the world, one thing he did throughout his life, he gave it away, folks. He literally gave his life away. You and I are so busy, and society is so busy in this day and age that they don't have time to give their life away. Their time is all caught up in doing things, and caught up in busy schedules, and caught up in work, and caught up in things that very seldom caught up in any time of in the, having time to spend with God. So I encourage you, even if it's in the wee hours of the morning, you awaken, you wonder why you're awake. Sometimes it's the Lord waking you up, because he's wanting you to come and spend some time with him one-on-one. And I'm here to tell you, you'll never regret that time will be very fulfilling to you. So I encourage you, as God so loved the world, he gave. And today we went out, we wanted to do something special for all of you, because we love you. Let's give God an applause for the River Church. Amen. We've done many outreaches and blessed many folks throughout the tri-state with hundreds and hundreds of bicycles. Could not tell you how many. And we wanted to do something for you and bless the River Church and their families and give them an opportunity to win a bike and receive a gift here today from the River Church. Amen. So we are going to draw here in a few moments. Before we do that, we're going to do something that's very special. So let's all join together and sing happy birthday to Jesus. Amen. Amen. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jesus. Happy birthday. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. It's not about us. Thank you. Hallelujah. At this time, let's go ahead and take offering. Let's raise your hands. You need an envelope. Children. Weren't the children beautiful?
Oh,
amen. Let's give God applause for our babies.
Yeah.
Everybody ready to give?
Yeah.
Say this after me. Hold your tithe up, your seed, whatever it may be. Say, Heavenly Father. Say, I thank you for this opportunity. I don't have to give. I get to give. I thank you, Lord God, that I have full understanding in this house, a passed up opportunity to receive is when I do not give. I thank you, Lord, for providing for me, positioning me, that I may be able to give unto you and to give unto others. In Jesus' name. Amen. Come down and bless the Lord. We are going to take the time and count the money in the jug and send it off to the children and women that are in slave prostitution. So we will be doing that here toward the close of the year.
I got him.
Even the babes want to help.
Slam.
Yeah. We have a dream and a belief in God that as we're believing God for a new building. And as we move from this building, we're believing God to turn this building into a housing facility for those coming out of slave prostitution. Let's give God an applause. Amen. This is a perfect facility for that. And it is greatly needed. Well, I've got some bicycles up here. How many are interested in a bicycle? Well, we've got a few people interested. How many love Jesus? Let me hear you say, I love Jesus.
I love Jesus.
One more time.
I love Jesus.
Okay, let's have a little contest. Let's see who's the adults or the children. Let's hear the children. 1, 2, 3.
I love Jesus.
Oh, my lands. Let's hear the adults. 1, 2, 3.
I love Jesus.
Oh, my. Let's hear those children one more time. I'll tell you, that is awesome. Let's just give God an applause. Everybody loves Jesus. Before we do anything else, I'd like all eyes closed and all heads bowed. I see a few people that I do not know, but I want to make sure everybody has opportunity to come to know Jesus before they leave this house today. That's the most important decision you'll ever make in your life. If you've never been given opportunity for the very first time in your life to accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, I'd like to pray for you today. If you're here today and you've never had opportunity to receive Jesus, you want to make sure that your name's written in the Lamb's Book of Life. If you were to pass away, you'd go to heaven, be with your loved ones, and be with Jesus. If that's you today, I ask you to raise your hand. I see that hand, you can put it down. Anyone else? I see that hand. Anyone else here today? You've never been given opportunity. You can put it down after you put it up. Anyone else here that you know that you love God, you would receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior? but you just kind of slid away into a backslidden state. I ask you to rededicate your life. Just raise your hand. I want to pray with you. I see those hands going up all over the house. I see those hands. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Salvation is what it's all about. Hallelujah. Cares of the world, situations, problems, things happen. Busyness. Next thing you know, we're living a life that we walked away from one point in time. Our life is so easy. But you know, praise God, as Vita was saying, his little Ruger was building another automobile. He's given another opportunity. God's given another opportunity. God's the God of the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth chance. Because he's a loving God. I'd like everybody to look at me at this point. Let's all say together. Say, Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
I thank you, Lord.
I thank you, Lord.
That Jesus died on the cross for me. I rededicate my life.
I thank you, Jesus.
For giving me.
Another opportunity.
I thank you, Lord God.
I thank you, Lord God.
For the Holy Spirit. I thank you, Holy Spirit. You never judge me. You never criticize me. You never make fun of me.
You never tell me I'm going to hell.
You just love me. I don't want to thank you, Holy Spirit, for loving me. And I love you. I thank you, Father. If I was to die today, I'd be in heaven with you and all my loved ones that have gone on before me. In Jesus' name. Amen. Remember this and never forget it. Those who die in the Lord are in your present, are in your future. And they're in the presence of the Lord. So never forget that. They're always in your future. So someday we're going to be with them. Let's give God an applause for that. He made that provision. Amen. Hallelujah. Well, how many ready to receive a bike? Someone in here is going to receive some bicycles. Morgan said, she went with me to get them. And she helped me. We went to Academy and they made us a good deal. We got. But anyway, Morgan said, I hope I win this yellow bike. How many want to see Pastor Dave ride that yellow bike around the church?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I
think I can do
it. Yeah.
Better watch it, Jane. Here I come. There's a lot of traffic. In a long time, but you never forget when you have a need in your life, call on the name of Jesus. Don't ever forget that. You may not be able to reach people, so it's so important for you to have a relationship with Jesus and the Holy Spirit and the Father. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, I need all the little children to come and line up in a line. Get in a line. All the little ones. Wow. Ready for a ticket?
There you go.
Don't lose it. They said yes. Your ticket. Whoops. $1 said. This is for the little bitty. Don't bring that ticket back. Okay, you guys are too big for those boxes.
Let them use their ticket just draw for that line.
Huh?
That way you don't have to do the line again. Just go ahead and let them have the ticket and just draw for the little ones.
Well,
but he's got to put those in the bucket.
Yeah, put those
the last three on there.
No.
Huh? Still let the last three on there.
Well, right here. Yeah. Because they were bigger. Okay, we'll give your ticket in a minute. If you want a bigger bike, you're not going to ride one of those. Okay. Who? Yeah, Brandon needs a bigger bike, so if I get Brandon's ticket, Brandon's too big for this. He'll come up and get another ticket. Where's Maddie at? Maddie, you got Brandon's ticket?
Yeah.
Okay, just hold on to that because he's too big for this bike.
Okay. He's in the bathroom.
Okay. Where's Ruger? Get on there. Jim, get on that little bike and demonstrate it. You want to? Oh, you want? Okay. Come over here. Demonstrate that.
Show them how it works, guys.
Show them how it works. Don't run in front of your sister.
You got it.
Hey.
Go around.
Hurry. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom.
He's coming down the home stretch.
There you go. What I could do. All right. Let me hear you say, I love Jesus.
I love Jesus.
Okay, somebody's going to win. Here we go. Draw me a ticket now. Draw me a ticket.
Just one.
565-510. Oh, you got a ticket? Oh, you don't want that one.
She did.
You're too big for that one.
Yeah.
Here, draw again.
Jason.
Okay. Can you ride that bike?
All right.
Okay, hop on there. Take off. Too big for
him.
Yeah. Okay. Tell you what we're gonna do. He's gonna have to have this one. I'm not.
He said, ooh.
All right.
Try that. Come, honey, I'm gonna let you have your bike.
Yeah.
Come. Yeah. Can you ride this bike? Or you need a bigger bike? Pretty good?
Okay.
Okay, let me. There's three tickets here, so we're going to put them all in.
Find out who
doesn't
have a ticket.
Who doesn't have a ticket? Come get a ticket. I should have had some elves up here helping. There you go, man. Anybody else doesn't have a ticket?
What about for the river bike? You fit them all in there, or what are you doing?
Well, I'll do the adults.
Okay.
Should have done a little different. But hey, draw a ticket down there. She wants to see what it is. 565-508. Who's got that? Amen, girl. There you go. You have your ticket. Okay, now, give back the calls.
Okay.
what's left for the little ones and the 24. If they can't ride a 24, we'll just have to keep drawing until we give them away. I'm not drawing for those to last. 565-515. Who's got that ticket? 515.
515?
Yeah.
For Brandon's.
Okay. Can he ride this little one? Wait a minute, Maddie.
No, he can't.
Maddie.
He's getting
it. No.
I don't know.
He's too big for that. He's too big for it.
All right.
Okay, the little children, come up here. The little ones that can ride these bikes. Okay, let me give you a new ticket. Okay. Give me your old ticket. Okay, just give it to your mom and dad. There you go. It's a great idea.
Ticket,
Marilyn.
There.
Here's
a
ticket. That's all right.
She's all right.
There's yours. You're Bronster. All right. She's all right. She's riding her bike. Let me have all the little boys that can ride this bike. Just the little boys. Bring them up here. Come here, get your tickets.
One, two, three.
Okay, Miss Sunday School teacher, you can draw for the boys. Here we go. He may be on his own bike. We don't know yet. 565-525.
Ron, my grandson. Good luck.
Ron. That's your bike.
You can ride it for that.
Ready, Mom? There you go.
You
want to
ride your bike?
You don't have a bike.
Okay, now. Everybody that can ride the 24 inches. Everybody can ride those bikes, come down and get a ticket.
We got
a
move, right? We got two 24.
There's two 24 inch. Just scrap that ticket.
Hey, Vita, hand me the camera bag. I got to put the battery on it. It's over there by Dan.
Anyone else can ride the 24s? Okay. Here we go.
There. No, it's laying there with my Bible.
This is much better. It took the stress off me. I was sweating bullets. 565-529. You got applause, I'd give one that bottle.
sit down.
Aren't they some nice bicycles?
Yes.
You know what? Only the best for the best, and you people are the best. Amen. That's right. Now, we had three young ladies, so a young lady's going to win that bike. Draw one out. 565-530. Amen. Pick up the ball, church. It's beautiful. Okay. Olivia wants to give her bike away. Look at all those bikes. Isn't that awesome, church?
That is awesome.
You know what? It starts at the top. This is what it's all about. My wife did that. Now, I'll tell you something. That's when we see and our children are demonstrating to you and I. It's not all about us. It's all about Jesus. And it's not what the church can do for you, but what can you do for the church? And the church it doesn't belong to me. I'm privileged to be able to minister here, but God can replace me anytime He wants. I get to minister here. It's an honor to minister here. And I do not take it for granted. I highly respect the anointing of God. I thank God for the freedom here in this house that He's taught me. Amen. Okay, who can ride the 26-inch bikes? Come down. There's. Hey, man, look at all these people. Awesome. Okay, let me ask you, young adults, because I was saving these for the. I told the adults that I told the moms and dads would my plans. Let me do this. Wow, look at all these young men. Hey, what I'm gonna do, let me give all these young men. Okay, this is for the 26-inch. Give God an applause for all these young men. I'll tell you that now. Let's just give God an applause for our teenagers. Amen. Our young adults. Church, you do better than that. These are young adults in the house of God. It's something that you don't see. It's a rarity. I hear pastors crying out for young people. A church that has young people is a church that's alive. And these people, these young ladies and these young men, they're the next church. They are. Someone's going to take this church over. And they are the next church. Give God an applause for them. Well, what do you draw for one of these young men to win that bike? What's that number?
565-538.
5538. Amen. the winner draw for you young ladies. Get ahead of the game. I've been in trouble again. Y'all three would have got a bite. Okay, one of you draw.
I'll draw your number, Gracie.
565546.
You're the winner. There you go, guys. Congratulations,
girls.
Okay, I need some. Let me get it for you. That's yours.
What? You can't get it, girl. Purple. You got to ride around the village.
Yeah, ride around the church. I don't know how she'll get down the main runway. Okay, here's the adults. I told the adults we're going to, these are cruisers. Amen. I don't hear, they're not too excited about it. And here's the adults bicycle. That's a weak bell, that's all I know to say. Listen, they ride fine. Okay. Yeah. I need some little children to come pass out some tickets. Give them to the adults. Adults, raise your hands. We'll give them to the adults.
Thank you.
How many we need? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bronster.
Has anybody got any tickets? Okay, there's one. Okay. Let me, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there's one. Okay, that's it.
Seven.
There's our winner, Tim. Here's your cruiser, Tim.
All righty, thank you, sir.
There you go, Tim. You know what you and Vita are going to be doing? Okay. Draw me a ticket out. Draw me a ticket.
Bam.
Me and Tim. Me and my best friend. I wrote it.
Seat's a little wobbly.
There's the springs in it. It's got springs in it.
Hey, Brian. Brian. I think that's a dumb seat.
Yeah, you're getting up there bad. Yeah. All right. That practice is for his big body.
Amen. Let's give God an applause.
Olivia has something she wants to share with you.
Richard, thank you. Bless your family and thank you for Mary, David, Morgan, and her husband. I bless their family and Richard's family. Thank you, God, for gathering us for the church. And I hope you go into their hearts and forever you reign.
She had a dream. Was that her? Let's say it was your son. Had a dream. In the dream, he stepped into the fire. The fire of God. And went in and out. And I encourage all of you to ask God to give you a hunger for the things of God and for the fire. This day and age needs the fire. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Father, we just thank you today for this time together. We thank you, Father, for all that you've done at the cross. We thank you, Lord God, for blessing us beyond measure. We thank you, Father, for blessing this food. Bless all those who prepared it. Thank you, Father, for all the finances, the money. These people purchased these bikes for one another. It came from the tithes. Lord God, you paid for them in all that we do here in this house. Father, if you order it, you pay for it. We have a full understanding of that. So God, we thank you and give you all the glory in Jesus' name. Amen. I tell you, I almost forgot. I have some hams in the refrigerator. Would you get those hams out here in the refrigerator? Bring them. Do the adults keep your tickets? Which adults don't have a ticket? Come get you a ticket. Or I'll send some children back there with tickets. Raise your hands how many tickets adults don't have tickets. We've got five hands to give away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I need a... These are nice hams. Amen. Has everybody got a ticket? Let me know. Say amen when you got your ticket. Miss Nancy needs a ticket. You have any tickets left? Miss Nancy, did you get a ticket yet? Send your grandbaby up here. If you want to buy, let's give the hams to the people that haven't won anything. Okay, who doesn't have a ticket? Everybody got a ticket? No, he's got one. You got a ticket, Joe? Okay, everybody got a ticket?
Oh,
Amen. Believe it or not, Maddie does cook.
I do.
Yeah, he does. He's a good cook. Congratulations, Maddie. Amen.
Is this a shark? Don't use that.
565-564.
Get it off of me. Okay. Is it not? You can use that. Look. Look. L O L means black.
565-569. Brother Jim,
there you go, brother.
565-561. Who has it? 561. Come. Who's got that ticket? 562. Somebody's got it. 562. 562. 562, your eyes are blue. Someone's got to have that ticket.
No, not I said the cow.
Okay, is that?
Well, that's the
562. So who has that ticket?
It does clap.
Give God an applause. I'm getting ready to eat some dinner.
Stick it on that corner.
Amen. Okay, I'd like for the Miss Nancy to go first. And then I want the and Pastor Jerry, and I want all the mothers to take care of the children. I want our guests to go first.
Yeah. That table, take it and bring it all the way to the back.
Miss Nancy, you can go ahead and head on back. You and your grandbaby and Juwanta. Let me have your attention.
We'll figure it out. Okay.
I wanted to show you our new picture for the church. I want the mothers to take care of the children, the little ones. And the fathers, go ahead and take your children back.
My father, he's a
Okay, let's all go get in line. All the children, junior.